Hey guys at home. So yes. So we're talking, so we're running late. We're all here. I'm gonna show you around. Let's look around who's here. Come on, ladies, let's go. We're late. Okay, well they'll join in when they're ready. You know how that goes. I'm gonna plug us in so that we don't lose our connection. And you guys are gonna get a beautiful view behind me. So here we go. I'm sorry about the feedback. Let's see how that works. All righty, let's go. March it out, we're super late. 6 minutes late. Uh-huh. We got extra participants. The geese have left. Can you guys hear me? Step touch. Double step. Oh my goodness, it looks like we have even more today. Grapevine. Did we all check the ground around us? Oh, the phone fell over. You guys keep going. People at home are looking at the ground. If you could see this janky setup, you would understand why the phone's falling over. I might have to put... Keep going. Add a knee raise. Oh, that's going to be sideways. One, two, three, four. Around the world arms. Keep going. Four more. Step touch. Pull those knees up front. Hamstring. So we're gonna make sure we don't jip you out of your 5 minutes. We'll make sure that we go over five up front. Hamstrings. Knees up front. Hamstrings. Two knees. Two hams. Two knees. Two hams. Two knees. Two hams. Two knees, you know what I forgot, right? Center squat. Yeah, I forgot pulse. They know. You at home, you knew, right? Four, three, two. Reach for the floor. Right hand, left hand. It's not the floor, it's the ground, I guess. I'm just getting distracted by the beautiful view over there. So we've got the beautiful view here. And you can see the beautiful skyline. Add the overhead extension. The only thing we don't have right now is the smell of Cheerios. Pulse it down, little pulse. Widen your stance, keep your toes up front, your weights in your heels. Little lunge. Thank you everybody for the birthday cards. That was so awesome. Reach across the chest. My mail lady was so happy. Overhead. And I was like the dog. Did the mail come? Did the mail come? In front. By your toes. In front. Up high. In front, two. Down low. In front. Up high. In front. Down low. In front. Up high. Wide squat. Take it down and up. Keep those knees behind the toes. Push the fanny back. Four more. Two more. Push the fanny back. Pulse it down. So I want you here. Knees are behind the toes. Chin is up. Stay here. Round the back. Release it. round the back, release it, round the back, roll it up, shoulders back, elbows back, arms back, great big deep breath. If you need water, get water. I'm going to remember cardio. I would take our heart rate, but now is probably not a good time. When you're ready, I have no clue, so let's see. Start to march. Level one is a march, level two is a jog, level three is a run. So when you get started on this one, I just kind of want you to kind of feel your little area out. So just jog around a little bit and make sure that there's no divots or, and if there are, move over a little bit. I'm trying not to do a lot of lateral stuff, so we should be okay. 5 more seconds. We're going to take it into jumping jacks. Level one is here. Level two. Level three is just faster. I've got this mic pack, so I'm not going to do it. It's kind of heavy, but it's working, right? You can hear me. Just wait. Next year on the boat, huh? You're going to hear me from both boats, and he's going to take it from me, as she should. And a jump ropes. Level one is here. Level two. Level three adds a high jump every couple jumps. Nice soft knees. Woo. I think it's even nicer this week than it was last week, don't you think? A little cooler. 10 more seconds. Keep going. We're going to take it to that press back. That's level one. Level two is going to be a lunge center. Lunge center. Level three is a lunge to lunge. So level one. Level two. Level three. Keep it going. We want to get that heart rate up. 5 more seconds. Pick one knee. Get it going. So level one's down here. Level two, a little higher. Level three, sky, pull it down. I don't have my sunglasses on. That's why I'm having a hard time. Keep going. That ought to help. Now I can see you. And switch sides right here. We know they're not just pretty. They protect our eyeballs. Right, Peg? Yeah, she'll tell you. She knows. Good polarized lenses. That's what you want. Couple more, we're gonna go to squat hops. Level one is gonna give me a squat and up. Level two, squat on the tippy toes. Level three, squat and leave the ground. So when you go down for the squat, get all the way back and then explode. You don't have to go fast, your heart rate will come up all by itself. Give me one more. Next one, level one is a squat side to side. Level two is a hop, hop, squat. Level three is a hop, squat. So the opposite, bless you. Everybody's allergies, we're all okay. We're under 1% in Erie County, and that's for infection rate. So we are doing what we're supposed to do. Just none of y'all are allowed to go anywhere. Give me one jack, one jab. One jack, one jab. One jack, one jab. It's hard to do with the mic pack. You know the deal. One jack, one jab. Watch it if you're pivoting. If you're keeping your feet on the ground. There we go. Okay, you're gonna go under the laundry line. Tip under the laundry line. Level two can lift that knee up. Level three is just faster. So make sure when you come down under that laundry line, you're pushing the fanny back. Oh, you guys look good. Whew, you guys have been practicing, haven't you? We're gonna take it. Punch, punch. Pivot on the side. Level two can give me a little hop. Level three is just a little faster. So stay on that front foot, pivot on that front foot. Woo! We're gonna go to speed bag from here. You got 5 seconds. So pick a side and give me speed bag right here. Right here. See that ball? We see Iron Mike Tyson's gonna fight again, right? Mike Tyson's going in for the fight, let's do it. If he can do that at his age, of all of 53 years old, 53 is he? You guys are like, he's just a baby. He's just a baby. Under, other side. Let's go, keep it going, keep those shoulders. Shoulders should be burning. If you wanna take it in the other direction, take it in the other direction. Woo! Shoulders on fire yet? You got 10 more seconds there, 10 more seconds. We're gonna come up front to high knees. So here, level one, level two, level three. What I want you to remember is that commercial. Buffalo's got the spirit, talking proud, talking proud. Get those shoulders back and those knees up. Let's go. Hope Chest got the spirit. 5 more seconds, power through this. You're almost there, we got 2 more things to do. Into butt kicks, level one is here. Level two here, level three. If you wanna bring the arms up and over, that'll get your heart rate up higher. Foot to fanny, let's go. Warm up those quads. You got 12 seconds before we go into that march or jog. Couple more. 3, 2, 1, right here, march or jog. So you know the deal, when I start to count, you're gonna give me fast feet, and I want you to bring it out low and wide, okay? Ready, set, go, low and wide, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, back it off, march or jog. Get that heart rate under control. 2 more times. You too. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. March or jog. Don't you stop early. I'm not, you can't see who I'm calling out. By the end of the summer, we're gonna have this park full. They will all know who we are. Ready, set, go, last set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. March it out. Nice job, well done, all the way to the end. Step touch. You're warm now, right? Like, geez, it felt cooler. Little elbow. So you know the deal, we're down on the water. You know where we go from here. 2 more, get ready. March it out. Deep breath. Stop halfway. Circles forward. So if your heart rate is still high, Keep the march going. Now take it back. If you have a shoulder restriction, that arm can be lower. Little flutter up and down with the seagulls. Little pulls back. Take it back. Tap in front for 4, 3, 2, 1. Up overhead for 4, 3, 2. Second set, circles forward. Oh. And circles back. I gotta keep making sure we're streaming. Little flutter. Polarized glasses are great until you try to look at a screen. Little pulse back. Tap in front for 4, 3, 2, 1. Up overhead. 4, 3, 2. Third set. Yes, you can. Let's go. Let's go. Not that bad. Take it back. Like, where's Kim? There she is. Okay. Little flutter. I saw your friend yesterday, but she didn't recognize me with our masks on. Take it back. At Aldi. The only grocery store I'll go into. Tap in front. 4, 3, 2, up overhead, nice and high. 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it down, roll it back. Ooh. You guys shop at Aldi? Have you noticed that the aisle of shame has been empty? The aisle that you go down that you don't need anything out of, but you always end up spending an extra $60. Hands behind your back. There's been nothing there. I think my husband contacted them and told them to stop doing that. Elbow across the body. Other side. Are you thirsty? Get a drink of water. Get a drink of water. I had this great setup and it worked last week, but I think I need to like set this phone case in cement. Okay, so we have our weights. I've been using lighter weights down here. A couple different reasons. I want to make sure that my form is right on, and I've been tired. If you guys know, if you've been following me, I did buy a machine at home. So I've been working out and I'm sore. So we know the rule. Form over weight every single time. So if we're doing bicep curls like this and you can't do it without using your body to get the weights up, the weights are too heavy. If on the other hand, you can be like this, the weights are too light. I know our options are limited right now. I get that. So if they're too light and you don't have a heavier set, when you get home, do a couple extra, because we're only going to do what? 100? It's only 100. So shoulders are back, knees are soft, chin is up, spine in neutral, hammer curls, all the way up, all the way down. So we know when you're gripping that weight and the elbows are pinned, if you have your thumbs wrapped around the weight, you're probably gripping too hard. How about we alternate? So, take your thumb and put it up like you're the Fonz. We all know who the Fonz is, right? I'm playing to the right audience, right? That will release your death grip on the weight. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2. You're gonna stay on one side. Pick one side. Stay in that hammer curl. Keep that elbow pinned to the side. In 4, in 3, And two, switch sides. Getting heavy? Is that heavy, Bonnie? No, not at all. Bonnie says she could do this all day. She says she's got nowhere to go. Both weights, let's go. See, you guys can't see or hear them, so you don't know. Four, are you ready to curtsy? If you can't curtsy, go straight back. Curtsy right here. Side to side. So I want you to push that foot flat into the ground. Side, side. Keep those hips square. Don't let the body turn. So to help you, put the weights up in front. I don't want the weights to move. Weights are going to stay here. All they're going to do is go up and down. If they're turning from side to side, you're rotating. You're compromising your knee. Keep it going. Four, three, two, one side. Curtsy, tap. Curtsy, tap. Four more. Four, stay here. Keep those weights so you know if you're turning. Other side, curtsy. No, not side to side. You had it right. You had it right. I messed it up. Now side to side. Curtsy. Curtsy. You're almost there. Four, three, two, one. Little march. Still got those weights. No, we are not even close to done yet. Weights are out wide. Flatten the feet and curl it. Oh, it's our theme song. We got legs. We know how to use them. Yes, we push them into that groove on the floorboard. And we push to get more power in our paddle, right? Is that how we use our legs? One side, right here. Open up those hands. Four, three, two, other side. All the way up, all the way down. We all got to make sure that we say hi to Darlene before we sign off. We know she's at home. Four more. Four, three, two. Now we're going to lunge straight back, alternate. Straight back. So if you have neuropathy, keep that foot nice and flat. So you can be here or you can be here. So if you weren't in the meeting on Thursday, hold on, we're gonna get to one leg and then I'll talk again. Pick one side. What I said on Thursday was, you know that you don't need these classes to get in the boat. And you're here anyway. Switch sides. So you've showed that you're committed. Did that skip a beat? And alternate. Yes, I'm distracted. I saw a dog. They're all over the place. I'm gonna bring Stella for a workout. And Bowser, I can't bring Haley down here. March it out. Allie likes to attack moving cars, so we can't bring her down here. One more set. So this time we're going to bring the weights out front. Fingertips, so you can check your manicure. Elbows are pinned. Here we go. Check your nails. Exhale as you come up. Inhale as you come down. Keep that thumb out. Remember, you're all the Fonz. Four, three, two, One side, here we go. All the way up, all the way down. In 4, 3, 2, other side. Rick Springfield. In 4, 3, 2, and alternate. So since we're up here, we're gonna go to reciprocating. So you can stay here if this pace is good for you, stay here. Other way, otherwise, reciprocate, so here. So they're passing in the middle. There's that breeze. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, plain old squat. Back. Press the fanny back. So how do we make sure we're in proper form? Because I'm seeing some compromised form. I want you to come down for two. So I want you to come to two. Use your elbows. Think about tapping the front of your knees. You might not get there, but I want that to be the image in your mind. That will force your fanny back. Tap your knees, come on up. Throw those elbows forward. Try it again. Two more. How about one more? And stand up, put the weights down. Give me jazz hands. Take them wide, turn them around, pull it back. Roll the shoulders back, roll the elbows back, roll the arms back. Okay, so we're gonna do just a lower body blast real quick, then we'll go into cardio. So what's gonna happen is you're gonna be on one foot for a while. If you wanna use the paddle for balance, I don't want you to put the paddle down into the ground and lean on it. If you wanna hold it here and just use it for balance, not pushing it down, you can use the paddle, okay? So what are we gonna do? We're gonna do the out, the back, the curtsy, center. Okay? We good? Everybody knows what I'm talking about. I know you do. You ready? Foot is grounded to the ground. Take it out. Out and back. If you want to lift that knee up, you can. The Scorpions, I can't find the beat. Take it back right here. Straight back. You can do that flat foot. You can do the knee raise if you want to. 4, 3, 2. You can stay here or curtsy. Curtsy. Keep those hips square. Don't let that body open up. 4, 3, 2. Center squat. Take it down and up. So we're going to stay on that same leg. We're going to cut it in half-ish to the side. I have no idea how many we did the first time. Straight back. You don't have to lift the knee. You can tap. Curtsy right here. Center. We're gonna cut it in half again, same leg. To the side, 2 times. Straight back, 2 times. Curtsy, 2 times. Center, 2 times. 2 to the side. 2 straight back. 2 center, we're gonna cut it in half one last time. 1 to the side, 1 straight back, 1 curtsy, 1 center, 2 to the side, straight back, curtsy. I didn't mean we're only gonna do 1 set. Center, 2 to the side. We can only cut it in half one last time. curtsy, center. One more like that. You can stay here. We all know the deal. You know what's coming, right? No tap center. So it's out, back, curtsy, squat. Out, back, curtsy, squat. Do it. Let's go. Hips on fire, legs on fire. Yes? Yes? Really? Is your leg on fire? You can't do it for everyone, Jane. One more. March it out. We need some participation. You haven't been able to woo with me in a while. So I want to woo. Oh my gosh, is that as enthusiastic as we can get? Let's try that again. Can I get a woo? Much better. Other leg. Yes, you got an other leg. You ready? Out, balance, and curtsy. I told you, everyone's gonna know who we are before we leave. Who are we? Who are we? Who are we? Thank you. Four, three, two, one. What did I do there? Squat. What was that? I know, we didn't do it right. Deb. Forma, I was too excited because you were hooing. To the side. Oh, we are all over the place. It's been that kind of week. If you were with me on Wednesday, you know. Four, three, two. Let's march it out. So I think we got all four moves, just not in order, right? Okay. So when we start, we're going to start with four to the side. Here we go. Four, three, two, straight back. Here we go. Four, three, two, curtsy. Four. If you want to do that knee raise, just make sure you're not twisting the knee. Center right here. Two more. Two to the side. Let's go. Two straight back. Curtsy two times. Two center. Two to the side. Two straight back. Two curtsies. Two center. One to the side. One straight back. One curtsy. One center, to the side, straight back, curtsy, center, to the side. Last time, slow. You're gonna make it. You're gonna make it. Lose that tap. Out, back, curtsy, center. Out, back, curtsy, center. Jane, does that side hurt the same now? Okay. March it out right here. Whoo, cardio's gonna feel good. Give me a great big deep breath. Keep marching. Deep breath. So we gotta bring our heart rate down. Does everybody have a paddle? Okay, pick up your paddle. So you're gonna hold down by the blade and you're gonna hold in the center, or not the center, at the end. Okay, so you're gonna hold it out straight. Don't let those shoulders creep up. I want you to be nice and relaxed. Sit back and twist. Take it side to side. Weird way to paddle. I want your bodies to stay stable. I don't want anything moving but the waist. So the shoulders are moving and the waist. So nothing below the waist moves. So we're going to try. Keep the arms nice and straight. Listen up. Right here. Up and down. up and down. So nice and straight. Not a regular paddle, but I want you to feel that straight arm. Now, with that being said, this is how your arm should be. But we're going way farther, right? Way farther. That hand is going farther than it would go when you paddle, right? Four, three, two, one. Up front, straight arm, side to side. If you don't have a paddle at home, you can just hold your arms out straight. I'm guessing you don't have a paddle at home. Maybe you do. Some of you do. Oh, yeah, but you guys are here. If you have your paddle at home, use your paddle. Okay, so what's going to happen? Switch sides. Now go. Side to side. Keep that lower body static. So it's back. Push that fanny back. Side to side. You ready to take it up? You ready? Take it up right here. Up and down. So use that thumb now. You know how you use the thumb to pull the paddle out of the water, right? It hooks it. So your hand, I should see four fingers. Four fingers. Woo! And four, three, two, up front, side to side. Side to side. Four more, four. Let's get that in the, you see that at home? See that paddle? I'm just showing them the paddle. Four, three, two, one. Now you can set it down. Woo! Deep breath. Reach and pull. Other side. Get a drink of water. And we're going to do, we are, whoo, man. So we started like 6 minutes late, so I got to keep that in mind. We're going to do a set of Tabata. We'll bring our heart rate down, and then we'll get down on the ground, okay? So we're probably going to run about 10 minutes over. If you have somewhere to go, I get it. If you have to leave, I get it. It was my fault. I got to chit-chat. You ready? So we all know what Tabata is, right? 20 seconds, as fast as you can go. When I say stop, you stop. So I want to get the heart rate up here. Then we're going to level it out, then we're going to hit it again. So it's not going to drop down to here, so you don't have to worry about peaking and valleying too high and too low. It's hot, though, so make sure that you're paying attention to that. So start to march. I got to keep the glasses off so I can see my watch. Okay, march it out. So the first thing is going to be fast feet. You can do them any way you want to do them. If you don't even want to lift your feet off the ground, just get the heels going. We got about 7 seconds. And then I want you to give me the best that you have for 20 seconds. Ready, set, go. Right now, fast as you can. Fast as you can. Let's go. Get those knees moving. Get them going. Again, if you just want to move the heels, just move the heels. Get that heart rate up. You can get your arms up higher. We'll get your heart rate up higher. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. Remember those high knees we did? As fast as you can go. If this is as fast as you can go, own it. Oh, yeah, you saw that, right? Ready, set, go. High knees, get them up there. Talk proud, let's go. Nice and high. Linda, like you just got out of your kayak and there's a mouse in it. 5 more seconds, let's go. And stop. That story's never going to get old, just so you know. We remember butt kicks, right? 3, 2, 1, butt kicks. Right to the fanny, let's go. So you know, you can be here. Just own it. Otherwise, here, or get the arms involved. Nice and high. Foot right to the fanny. And stop. So we'll go into speed skater. Just know the ground around you. If you want to stand on your mat, I wouldn't suggest that. It might slip if our feet are moist. Ready, set, go. Speed skater. Side to side. Fast as you can go. It's your fastest. Come on. You know we're almost done. So use up that cardio tank. Stop. Okay, 13.1. We're turning around. We're coming back home. Same four exercises, okay? I know. I might not remember them. Fast feet, ready, set, go. Fast feet, go. Come on. Little faster than last time. Little faster than last time. You are strong. You are powerful. You have grace. Lover boy. Three, two, one, stop. Three more exercises. Really only 60 seconds of working out. High knees, ready, set, go. High knees, get them up there. Get them up, talk proud. If you gotta go slow to get your knees high, go slow to get your knees high. Engage the core, pull that belly button back and breathe it out. I know I'm not doing it. It's okay, they know. I have to keep an eye on them in the clock because I don't have Donna's big clock. Stop. Two more. Butt kicks and speed skaters. Ready, set, go, butt kicks. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Jeannie, get them up there. I see you. Let's go. Oh, it feels so good to see you. Five more seconds. Get them up, get them up, get them up. Stop. Last set, best set, speed skater. So speed skater to the finish line. To the finish line. Ready, set, go. Let's go, fast as you can. Fast as you can. Hi, Ann. We miss you. You'll be with us next week, but you're here, so that's awesome. Three, two, one, march it out. Ooh. So it's nice. Some of the people who still haven't gotten cleared, Ann's an example. She's coming down to just walk with us. Anne Marie, we saw her? Okay. Step touch. So you guys know there's a lot of you, and I have to remember your names, right? I do my best. Sometimes I'm bad. You know that. But I do tricks in my head. So Anne Marie, now I remember Anne Marie. She used to always come in the morning. A.M. Anne Marie. Ah, see? Name games. Now you guys will never forget. Four, three, two, one. Sink down. Jab it out. So sit back, push that fanny back, jab. You punch like a girl. Uppercut. Set it right up to the sky. Let's go. Right up to that southwest plane that's not taking us anywhere. Four, three, hook it side to side, side to side. I want it powerful. I want you to feel it in the lats, in the rhomboids, in the traps. Four, three, two, up front, jab it out. See that target, see that target. Uppercut. Pop, sitting back. Keep that fanny back. And hook it. Barb Cunningham, if you're with us right now working out, I think of you when we do these. Because of how strong you are, how determined you are. In four, three, two, ready for that last round? Up front, jab it out. See that target. Focus. Throw those punches like you mean them. Uppercut. All that frustration we've been holding in for the last few months, bring up to the sky. Four, three, hook it side to side. Hook it, bring it around. If you can throw that hip, throw that hip. And four, three, one, come center. Great big deep breath. One more deep breath. Get some water. So it seems like the sound is traveling well today, and you guys can hear me well. I am gonna try and get on the ground. We're gonna do some core work. I'm gonna turn my mat this way. Hopefully, if you can't hear me, I will get up and I'll stand, because it's more important than you that you hear me than that I'm doing the move. Keep your paddle close by to you. I'm thinking maybe we should put on our list of things to bring, maybe sunscreen. We all remember our mask, and we all remember our hand wipes, and we all remember, but did we think about sunscreen? You're not thinking about it at 7:30 in the morning. Good for you, Ellen. Ellen, put it on. I know just Jen doesn't have you guys biking, so. Just Jen and you? No one else joined you last week? Guys, bring your bikes down here. Join the ladies and go for a bike ride. I know. I gotta move it over. I can't figure out where it is. Does that? See, now the speaker's on the side. Can you hear me? Can you hear me now? Okay, I'm gonna stand up. Okay, so you guys are sitting up. Sit up. Feet in front of you. I want your heels down, knees bent, chin up, and I want you to bring the shoulders back until you feel that core kick in. You feel it? Now come down about 4 more inches. Okay, hold it there. Can you hold it there? If you can hold it there, come back about 2 more inches. Now you're gonna reach for the sky and come back. Ready? Up and back. Reach up, reach back. Up and back. Exhale, inhale. Keep those knees bent. Up for the sky. We're gonna add a reach for the opposite foot. Reach for the foot. Use that breath. Let that breath get you there. As you come forward, exhale. Watch that chin. Don't let it drop to your chest. Don't let it go up to the sky. What is that? Don't let it rise to the... I can't talk. I quit. Okay. Now, same hand, same foot. Side to side. Side to side. So if you're a paddler, I want you to think of that exercise we do when we're sitting at the dock and Annie has us rotate to get that reach. Thank you for the word. It was there. Rotate, rotate, 2 more. Take a break, come on up, hug your knees. Second set, same as the first, a little bit longer. Well, you know the rest. Any birthdays? Rosalie, 49? How many, Rose? Travel it up to me, ladies, I can't hear. Same foot, same hand. 31, 32, louder. She can't hear you. 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, straight up, 41, 42, the whole park knows, Rosalie. 44, 45, keep going. You're petering out. Let me hear you. 50, keep going. 52. And that rotation. Finish strong. Keep going. Louder. 59. 60, you're almost there. 62. 63. 64. 65. 66. 67. 68. Yes, you can keep going. What number? Keep going. 72, 73, 74, 75, 76. You're almost there. 77. Woo! It isn't very long. Happy birthday, Rosalie. Okay, well, on that happy note, we're going to lay down. I'm going to change the music to some. I don't even know if you guys can hear the music today. Linda can hear because it's right next to her.
This is the only thing I can hear.
Okay, so lay it down and stretch it out. Arms are long overhead. Now both arms, long as you can get them. Make your body as long as you can make it. And release that. Draw the right knee into the chest. Hold it nice and tight to the body. Point and flex the foot. Draw that knee all the way across the body. Try and get it down to the ground. Keep the shoulders flat on the ground. Open the arms up long. Look down the arm past the fingertips. If you have your eyes closed, just turn your head that way. Bring it back to center. Support that knee and let it drop out long to the side. Again, keeping those shoulders flat on the ground. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Better, okay. I'm gonna bring the phone around with me. Bring the leg center and straighten it out. Give me that nice gentle rotation in the ankle. Let the knee drop out, ankle crosses over that opposite leg. Reach through and pull it in. And release that. Other knee comes to the chest. Point and flex the foot. Draw that knee across the body, all the way across the body. Try and get it down to the ground. Keep the shoulders flat on the ground. Bring it to center. Support the knee. Let it drop out to the side. Bring it back to center. Straighten the leg.
Gentle rotation in the ankle. Other way. Knee drops out, ankle crosses over that opposite leg, reach through and pull it in. Okay, release that. Both knees into the chest. Hug them nice and tight to the body. Give me a gentle rock side to side. Feel that spine release on that nice soft ground. And release that. Walk the legs out. Let the arms drop down by your side. You're going to close your eyes. And I want you to focus on just your breath. Every inhale, you feel your chest rise all the way to the clouds. And every exhale, you feel that belly button drop through the body and come all the way down into the ground. Take a second to appreciate those breaths. I'm trying to keep my distance here. Hold on. Is that louder? Okay. Okay, take a second now to think about the things that we're grateful for. Three things, your top three. That first one that popped into your mind, the very first thing when I said the things that you're grateful for, that first thing is your purpose. That's what gets us out of bed. That's what motivates us. That's why we're here doing this, even though it doesn't count. Take that next deep breath in. On the exhale, I want you to give the fingers a little wiggle. Deep breath in. On the exhale, give the toes a little wiggle. Deep breath in, draw the right knee into the chest. Exhale. Deep breath in, other knee comes up to meet it. Exhale. Great big deep breath in. On the exhale, rock the body up. Now you can open your eyes. Straddle stretch. Again, I'm gonna stay here because if I get on the ground, you won't hear me. And Facebook world sees you guys. So look happy, make them wanna come out here. Okay, both hands to one foot. Walk it over to the other side. One hand on each foot. Flatten that chest and try and bring it down to the ground. Close as you can. And release that. Come center. One leg out long, one foot to the inner thigh. You guys look so good this morning. How do you feel? Feels good to be outside and see people, right? A little normalcy-ish. Bring that foot up and over. Elbow outside the knee. Look over that shoulder. Release it, drop down onto the hip, grab the shoe, stack the knees, stack the hips, and press the pelvis forward. Nice quad stretch. You did about 342 squats. Okay, it's an exaggeration. 340. And release that other side. Foot to the inner thigh. Reach for the toes. If you can't reach the toes, hold on to the back of the calf. Foot up and over. Down onto the hip. And release that. Come center, cross the legs if you can. Find your pulse. Start counting now. and stop. Is that about right? We've been keeping track, around 15, right? No one's kicking us out, so if you need to stay on the ground for a little while, stay on the ground for a little while. Otherwise, whatever you do to get up, I say feet are wide and slowly roll it up. Head is the last thing to come up. I'm gonna set the phone back in its base.
Okay, we're centered, right? Big deep breath. Reach and pull to one side. Other way. Center, release that. Great big deep breath. Exhale, release it. One more time. Great big deep breath.